especially the people of this land. Right here, we are very fortunate and honored to find all the wonderful